Can anyone seriously imagine that the devil would order people to worship God on Sunday as a way of blaspheming God? That is what the Seventh-day Adventists teach. They want us to believe that God has said only one day shall be holy. On the other 6 days, thou shalt not be holy. And if you worship God any other day, God will send you to hell for having accepted the mark of the beast. To be fair, it may not be evil to go to church on Sunday, but they say it is evil if you worship God while you're there. God is looking for individuals, nonconformists, who are prepared to forsake the lies and traditions of the world and of their churches to obey Jesus.